Oh, that's an easy one. Felix Mendelssohn, while he's really respected, of course, he's not quite in the same category as Beethoven, Brahms, and Bach. And I think he should be. No one's quite as thrilling, especially as a young Mendelssohn is. He's the exuberance of youth always shines through with Mendelssohn. The greatest chamber music, in my opinion.